John Maxwell Leadership Coach, Monty Wyatt here. I want to share with you some things that every leader needs to think about, and it's the question of how can I be the best leader possible? The first component in that is we must love what we do. If you are unhappy, you're not giving your full value that you can provide your organization. So you must love what you do. If you don't, go out and find it. The second component to be the best leader that you can be is develop yourself, then develop others. We can only give away what we have. If your team is stronger than you are, they're gonna outrun you. Or you could be the ceiling of your organization. So you have to develop first, then you develop your team. The third component that we must do to be the best we can be is hire a coach. Hire someone to challenge you. Hire someone to push you and teach you things you've never thought about before. The last component to be the best that we can be intentional and have clarity on everything that you do. You must wake up every morning knowing what goal you're going after, knowing what one thing must be done that day to get you closer there. So to be the best leader that you can be, make sure that you are developing yourself before you develop others. Make sure that you are hiring a coach. Make sure you love what you do, and make sure that you're intentional every single day. I know you can be that person, and I look forward to helping you become that person.